How's it going, everyone? Just want to quickly mention that at this point in my playthrough, my friend Jabuznik received his copy of the game and decided to join me in my campaign, so yeah, just thought to give you a heads up on why my character goes through a sudden change in gender. Hope you enjoy the video and the rest to come. See you all later. And so it begins.
Who's gonna fix the place up?
Well, yeah, you're
all caught up now.
I'm excited.
So, you grew up here?
I was born here. I grew
up in
boarding school.
I think there might be a collectible in the horse stables.
I don't know. I'll still look. I'll
go maybe.
But you already know.
Yeah. I don't see one, no.
Oh, no, you're not here yet. Okay, we're on the same page.
No, it wasn't. I got a lot of happy memories at this place. Wish I could say the same.
Okay, now I'm getting excited. You can't ask me any more questions because I won't know.
Yeah, I know.
We're going in blind now. Hey, what'd that chair do to you?
I don't like it.
So how was he?
What's over here?
Hey, what's this? I can pick an apple.
Who was gonna tell him no?
Right here, I can pick an apple.
Hey, I'm gonna take
I'm going
an apple.
Over here.
Okay?
I'm gonna take an apple.
What? Did I just trigger a cutscene?
I think you did.
I guess Anya and Marcus did become a thing.
Awkward silence.
I thought we were supposed to go that way.
Hey, you okay? Yeah.
You skipped me getting an apple, though. I don't get an apple.
Why? What would have happened?
I don't know, it said hit X to get an apple, and then my character said, hey, I'm gonna take an apple, but then the cutscene happened.
I wonder what would have happened if it would have been like another cutscene.
I don't know. The apple would have exploded, we would have had to restart.
Back quickly.
Oh shit.
Welcome home, James.
How'd you know we were here? That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
But this time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you in this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outsider. The cog will hunt you down again. What did you do?
Just shut up and look.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James.
Lieutenant. Time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition. Led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Holy shit!
How old is Marcus?
Old enough.
I don't know, he doesn't really look old. Like, I'd say like 40s. I thought he was in his 40s in Gears of War, like 1, 2, and 3. Maybe 30s? He doesn't look like he's like 50.
Alright.
You still have a way with people, Marcus. Just head for the back.
I do gotta say, I was getting really weird audio sync problems during that cutscene.
Really?
Yeah, like really desyncing.
I was.
I can edit that. Maybe a PC thing.
I'm dead.
Are you? Where are you? Oh, hi. You're way up there.
Always ahead of you. Always one step ahead of the team. Okay, these guys are extra tough. Something seriously about them is harder to get.
They're motivated.
Yeah, or they just got tougher armor.
Ow.
I pick up an M-bar. Ready, hit one.
What?
An M-bar?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, there's one over here. Oh, you got him.
No problem.
I take it these are Jin's new toys.
Yeah, we've been playing with them all day.
Come on, follow me upstairs.
Wait, what's upstairs?
Family heirlooms.
Yeah, Marcus Phoenix.
Yeah, I'm really happy about that. I'm surprised how quickly he came in though. I thought it was gonna be a lot later.
Rush him!
More of them up here.
Oh, a few more
so
of them.
This is, I guess, the Marcus Phoenix Estate, or like the Phoenix Estate.
Yeah.
No. Don't.
You are in danger.
This area is... Well, okay.
That. Come on. I guess this that works.
Does work. Surprisingly well.
Another M bar.
I followed you. That was obviously the wrong choice.
Yep.
Let me get a secret bookshelf. Oh, there's the cog armor.
Yay.
Yeah.
Lancers too, probably.
Yeah, now these are my kind.
Look at my shelf.
You kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire.
Oh, hate my Anya's armor.
Let me get that.
I bet you that's Anya's armor.
Wearing a door.
Good.
Yeah,
I supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
Yeah, it totally is.
Oh yeah, 100%. Marcus, put on your bandana.
To my mother.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right, time to introduce the new cog to the old cog. And clear these bucket heads out of my house.
So wait, why did Del have
that? Oh, look at all the sniper. Look at all the snipers.
Look at my back of my armor.
It's pretty cool. It's all glowy and shit.
Okay, do I take Nasher or
Sniper? So many choices, so little time.
The custom Lancer's really cool.
Lancer's helpful.
I'm not giving up. I'm just gonna take the Sniper.
Alright, I'll stick with the shotgun then if you have the sniper.
Ooh, my.
And there's a lot of ammo here. I'll take that. Definitely want to pick up some ammo.
I think I'm at max. It's max. 560. Okay.
And that's a lot of Lancers. Okay. Alright, I think we're ready to go.
Ah, there you do. Alright. Oh, that's so cool. look at Marcus.
Oh, he's so badass.
Yeah, so how old would you say he is there?
I'd say he's in like mid-50s, maybe.
No, that one. Look at him. Oh,
shit! The
specs
through the wall! Oh!
That. Dang it, Marcus.
That escalated quickly.
Yeah. I'm really liking JD's armor.
Just the fact that it glows the most.
No, it's shiny. Marcus's armor looks sick too.
Let's get to the truck.
Oh. Oh, well.
My truck
goes. Tune it up! Alright, new
plan! Take out that Castro! Oh jeez.
Oh shit. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, okay, there goes the walls. Alright.
Yeah. Take it easy on the house! Oh, this launch had only 8 bullets. Gosh.
Take out his engines! Got the glowy parts? Probably.
Yeah.
There's one.
Hey, she's pulling out! Is that it? Is she done?
I don't think so.
Uh-oh. Whoa! I came right beside you.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah. You down?
I wonder if there's a way to turn on a flashlight.
I don't know if we have it yet.
It's on the gun.
Oh, the helicopter's back.
Oh shit.
Where the hell is she going?
Wait, she's gone. Oh! Okay. She took out half the wall.
Heads up! More rockets!
I'm oh. Still really curious how Anya died.
I can't see the engines.
I have a good shot on it. I'm just
it's a left engine that needs to get it.
I don't like the Lancer with the wooden buttstock.
Yeah, you almost got her.
Yeah. That's right, run away. Okay.
Got it.
Okay, oh, there goes cover again.
There we go.
Yeah.
That's it.
Oh.
Dad, the cog is still after us. Your truck blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
I'm dead.
Good to go.
Thorn grenade. I guess that does nothing.
Nope.
Come on, downstairs.
I hope your dad has house insurance.
Yeah, that might be useful. Oh my god, they're all just focusing on me.
This place is coming down.
Downstairs, go.
Where's downstairs? Right here.
Yeah, I was
Oh.
You're behind me, right?
Okay, there I am.
No, okay.
I was behind you.
Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
What's this? Found a collectible.
An escape tunnel. Nice. Our own house.
Just follow me.
Just follow him. So grumpy all
no,
the time.
I can't really run. Oh, yay!
Yay, flashlights!
Visited mom before we came in.
When's the last time you cleaned up out there? You could grab a rake, you know.
I'll take that under advisement, James.
Do you even visit her anymore?
Guys, come on.
You want to know the last time I was out there?
Yeah, I do.
This morning. And the morning before that. Sorry about the leaves, James. We've got a little wind problem these days. Maybe you noticed.
Just a little bit of wind.
With any luck, Jen will think we didn't make it out of the house.
You're still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
Wyatt, is your camera zoomed in more than usual?
Oh, a little bit, yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, lots of ammo, jeez. I think your dad likes a little bit of a gun collection.
No.
How much ammo was left in that?
Those lasers are custom. 8 bullets.
I'll stick with the gun.
I just use the Nasher way too much. I don't want to give up the Lancer.
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home.
That's all on you.
All right. Looks like we lost him.
No, don't Let's put this on me. You're the one who wanted to go save your mom.
You're the one who suggested your dad.
No, Del did.
Oh, let's blame it on Del then. We both agree to that? God damn it, Del.
Alright. No, Del, you're out of the squad. You're out of the newly formed Delta squad.
Delta squad.
Yeah. That was a bad shot. That was too. I just got 2 sick headshots in a row.
Did you free fire those too?
Nice. Yeah.
Playing too much on flyer. The Guardian, I think they're called.
Shut up. Did you just tell Del to shut up?
I think so.
I love that.
Shut up, Dale.
Oh, no. I'm getting curb stomped.
Oh no.
I wonder how fast you could beat this game if you played on like casual.
Oh, probably quite good.
You could just run through everything.
Save me! He booted me in the face.
I know, I saw that. I tried a shotgun, but it didn't work.
Alright, let's see who gets curb stomped this time.
That's right, I did get curb stomped last time.
Is that you down? Shields are down again. Oh god, it's coming after me. No. Get away from me.
Down?
No, these little ball things keep trying to get me. There we go.
Alright, that guy's ready to go.
Woo!
We're good.
All right, through the greenhouse.
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate.
No, that was funny when I told Del to shut up.
I know.
Del's like the Gears version of Meg.
Yeah. I had to think about that for a second.
Mess up my fucking tomatoes!
That's gonna be my new ringtone now. My fucking tomatoes!
Yeah.
I'm just yanking all these people. Next.
I'm just gonna shoot all of them.
I'm just executing them all.
Huh?
I'm just executing them all.
I'm literally not even shooting enemies, I'm shooting the tomatoes. You're
shooting all the tomatoes?
Yeah.
Fuck your tomatoes.
You keep killing them. I don't worry about tomatoes.
Okay, yeah.
Marcus will get you.
No, oh yeah, he did. These big ones are pushing up now. Oh my god!
Working on him. One down.
Perfect.
Ooh. There's
one over there. Yeah!
You're right.
Oh, I totally missed him. I grappled the air like a pro.
Keep moving.
There's a Retro Lancer over here if you're into that.
I'm into destroying my father's tomatoes.
I'm pretty sure you left no tomato left behind. There's just random plants.
I gotta double check. I'm spending some quality time here, making sure all the tomatoes are done. Nice.
Father-son time.
No, because I think I heard about an Easter egg to do with the tomatoes.
Really?
Apparently, my friend who's already played says shoot the tomatoes and you're there.
Shoot everything.
Just looking.
Not sure.
I don't know.
I don't know how long I've worked on this fucking house alone. What it's like being a fucking hermit, fixing a house. It's no Home Depot out here, you fucking assholes. Fucking tomatoes. They fucked my tomatoes up, god damn it. Add that to the fucking list. God damn it. Those are Dom's, for Christ's sakes. I grew those from Dom seeds. Fuck. Those are Dom's goddamn seeds, for Christ's sakes. I'm never gonna have a fucking good sauce again. I can't make Dom sauce.
Oh, shit.
Fuck you guys.
Bullshit. Everyone, back to the greenhouse now.
Fucking David Baird, you're a cock.
David Baird, you're a cock.
Can't make Dom sauce.
Alright, get inside.
That's too funny.
A little help here?
That was fucking amazing.
I'm really glad I actually decided to shoot all the tomatoes. That's my new ringtone.
Totally is.
Shit, drop bots! Take cover!
I knew the barn wasn't gonna work.
That was totally worth it, 100%. Oh, we got two guardians.
Yeah, I'm working on one.
Man. Just don't go down.
I'm trying to get this one on the left.
There we go.
Yeah, look, I got the one on the left.
Jeez, I'm just wasting all my ammo on this thing.
Hello. Ridiculous that I just don't go down. It's so annoying.
I'm out of ammo for my Lancer.
How did I get down?
Yeah, down?
Down.
He's got you. Now I'm out of machine gun bullets, so.
I'm down again, I guarantee it. This is
there
it.
There we go. There's one behind there? Oh, here he is.
That works. You don't got bullets, you know?
Woo! Any more Lancers?
Tom instead. I'm looking for you.
Oh!
Oh!
Grow more tomatoes. Your dad's very mad.
Yep, no, he's not happy.
Oh! Okay, that was cool.
Why are... What caused these light... Or these, like, wind flares to happen?
I don't know. Maybe it has something to do with that big explosion. Big blue one, the end locust.
I have no idea.
Not a goddamn word.
That was a hilarious Easter egg, though.
Yeah, I love that.
I desperately need ammo, though. Just thought I'd let you know that.
Ammo on there.
Where? Oh. Perfect.
I'm gonna need a hand here.
Alright. Let's do this. Okay, you just disappeared on my screen. I'm lifting it by myself. Oh wow, I let go of it and it stood up by itself.
That works.
Hey, there you are.
I'm not visible anymore.
He's gonna get wrecked by the propeller. Oh, he totally.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Thanks for taking care of that for us.
Get wrecked.
I'm looking at my flashlights on.
Do you need an M bar?
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online. Didn't help.
Ooh, is that a sign?
It's a long shot. It might be a sign.
I only got 8 bullets. That's not a sign.
Fine yard, huh? I do gotta admit, that was like the shortest wind flare ever.
Yeah, it kinda was.
Ow.
I mean, I think they are quick. I don't think they last long. Kinda makes like travel
happen. Oh, got a guardian.
No.
Oh, missile one. Got
it. I'm gonna try to deal with that guy with the M bar.
Oh, okay. I'll just work on the guardian.
No, I'm getting quicker than we get the guardian. I can help now.
Who's that down?
I don't know.
Guardian's right there. Hey, I'm out of ammo.
We're getting this with them.
Yes. Got the M-bar guy. Yeah. Okay. Oh, jeez, I just got sniped. Del. Shut up, Del.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Dad.
Oh, that was right. Okay. Oh, dang it. These Ambar guys, man.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, thank you, Del. Del just saved us a lot of time.
Oh, totally. Oh, you got him.
Yeah.
There's actually quite a bit of Ambar people, so I'm going to get their guns.
So how many of these bots does Jin have? See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
Yeah.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Like that. Yeah, me. Custom Lancer? What?
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
Yeah, that's what we have.
Custom Lancer.
It has a wooden buttstock.
That's cool.
I'm just glad you didn't have to see it. And a flashlight. That makes two of us.
Oh, I guess so, yeah, the flashlight, right.
Come on, we're We're almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Oh. Shit.
Man, if you think about it, all Marcus knows is war.
Sure, why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling.
I'm guessing I don't get along with that.
Usually more yelling after his whole rant about tomatoes?
And fuck my tomatoes up! God damn it!